So here, normally the last corner of this track, because normally our part of it the other side. So here is normally overtaking the point, like full brake and hard braking. So a lot of crash here, I think.
Okay.
But if you brake too late, here easy to go out. I mean, looks like so bigger and so large, but when you enter the corner, not so big, you know. You need to stop the bike, correct? And you have to prepare the exit.
Okay.
And also today looks like there has an oil, I think, from yesterday, I don't know from where. But maybe better keep left side or right side, I'm not sure, but it looks like still has oil. And please take care, especially on the braking. Maybe better keep left side. And also there has a marshal point, and there has some flags. I mean, if someone crash here, maybe there has a yellow flag. Oh, yeah, yeah. I don't know which flag they use, but please take care about the marshal post. Yeah, oh, yellow and red.
Okay.
This corner has a different cant. I mean, normally the cant is like this to the corners, but this corner is the other side. So it means the bike doesn't turn well. You have to check it, because if you keep more speed, and easy to crash. So better you brake well, stop, and prepare the exit. So especially this track, the straight is too long. If you keep more speed, and if you cannot open the throttle, you lose a lot of time. Always, when you want to ride fast, you need to keep full gas. I mean, then you have to stop. Here you can more open the gas again, the second one. And let's go to the outside cups.
Okay.
You need to use the track like a full or full.
Okay.
I mean the entry in the outside, in the cornering inside, and the exit of corner go outside. You have to use the track like a full. You have to take care about the marshal, because of the only they can tell you the some dangerous point. I mean, if you see the yellow flag, you will have something on the front. So please check every lap. You don't need to watch like marshal, you know, but you have to take care, you know. And this corner, also same as last corner. I mean, on the long straight, you need a hard braking here, but the corner is very tight. So you have to take care about the braking point. Normally for us, I don't care. I mean, when I ride a MotoGP bike or Moto2, and we have only Friday and Saturday for the practice, and then qualify and race. So we don't have time to try. So normally we try when I arrive here, brake like too late. Okay, I cannot stop. Then I understand. But this time, please take care. Brake a little earlier and try more. You don't need like crazy, okay, 100 meter more later. No, no, not like this. Okay, 10 meter, 5 meter, something like this. So, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. And especially this corner, in the next corner, I mean the corner 2. Okay, let's say corner 2. In the left side, here is so tight and not enough distance. I mean, if you go outside in the turn 1, very difficult to change direction. So you need to keep maximum middle for the entry turn 2. So this is the key point of this corner, I think. And this corner, you have to take care for the exit, because normally here, maybe from here, already full gas to the next corner. So I mean, you have to take care how to enter this corner. And also here, sometimes you will have slide or something. And normally when I have a slide, I will take care with the throttle and sometimes rear brake, because if you touch a rear brake, you can stop the slide. And some also, I will use the body to the traction. But always you have to check out how to keep the throttle. I mean, if you play with the throttle like open close, then be difficult to turn in and keep speed. Just you have to take care of the line. You have to prepare always for the exit, and you need keep gas. Just keep, and from keep to open. Not like open close. Just from, you don't need, in the beginning, you don't need open like a 50%, 60%. You will open 10% to 20%, 30%, and keep open. Okay.
Go.
Just braking, and just turn the exit, not so difficult. But especially here, little bit up here, and also the exit, you know, the cant is coming the flat. I mean, if cant coming flat, very easy to lose the rear traction. Just you have to take care about this. Yep. So very difficult to understand how to keep speed. And sometimes you feel too much speed, but when you open the gas, maybe too slow or something like this.
在这个弯道呢, 它有一个困难点，就是因为它是一个盲弯，你在进弯的时候你是看不到出弯的， 所以你有可能速度太快 或者太慢， 这你就需要去掌握。
One track.
Wow, on the track.
Just you have to check here about the line.
That's why you do track walk.
If you enter too fast or even too slow, if you go wide from the Dutch corner, very difficult to turn this corner. Always, if kind of this corner, like S curves, you have to take care of second corner. So always, if you take care about the second corner, I mean, okay, example, this corner, you have to care about this corner, you can find the speed of the first one, because, okay, here, if you go wide, you cannot turn. So, I mean, if you have to keep middle and you prepare this corner, then you can find the cornering speed, because you know the limit, okay, the limit is until the middle. So then you can find the speed and everything. Okay, here, in that corner, it's pretty difficult, I think, because there has a lot of speed and you have to brake, because also looks like not tight, that corner, but in the outside is very, not so large. I mean, if you keep too much speed, you can easy to go wide, and you have to stop here a little bit too much. Like there, when you enter the corner, inside has a bump. So in the first 2-3 laps, you have to take care about the where is the bump and everything. And if you find a bump, not only here, even every corner, every circuit, if you find a bump and you feel nothing, okay, you don't need care. But if you feel a little bit too much or something like this, you have to change the line, or you have to take care about the braking, everything. Two corner is not a two corner. For us, we make like one corner, you know, just braking here and open to the exit. Not like a completely stop there first one, and more right, stop again, not like this. Okay, just make one corner, then you feel more easy. If you ride a racing track, you try to make less corner. I mean, if you make this two corner, you will have one more. If I make this is one corner, one less. If you have less corner, you can be more fast. You need a hard brake, because this corner is maybe most tight corner of this track. So also here has the uphill, and next corner in turn right, left turn right. You need to stop very quick, and you have to take care about the line on the next corner, because if you enter too fast and if your bike doesn't stop, very easy to come in here, you know. But if you come in here, already too wide, you know. So you stop, keep it inside to go outside. Then you can prepare the next corner. And here has a lot of bump, I think, in the middle corner. You can see the track, you know. My most hated corner. You too? Yeah, because you cannot see like where is the breaking point. Because with banking, with speed, and you never know how to brake and where is the breaking point. So then, always you have to check about cornering speed and the line, because if you keep inside, this corner could be tight. You have to keep outside, and you have to find any point, anything okay, the black point, anything okay. You have to find some reference point to braking and enter the corner. So, and you don't need to brake hard here, because you will have for sure more angle. If you brake more like a normal corner, you can lose front very easy. So here you have to take care about the front brake, not like going crazy. Just very take careful and more soft touch, and then you will keep the speed. So this corner quite difficult for me because it a little bit down here, and if you stop a little bit too much, you lose a lot of time. So here, especially this corner, you have to take care about the cornering speed. You need to keep. If you brake too late, for sure you stop a little bit too much. Okay, so for the braking, relax, not like a hard brake. So maybe 80% brake here, and try to keep more speed. And also here, same. Normally, if you go outside very early, very difficult to change direction, and you have to stop for the next corner. Also, depend on your bike. I mean, if you're riding like 250 or 600, I mean, less power bike, you can go a little bit outside and try to just keep speed. But if you ride 1000 or something like this, you have to care only for the straight. Yeah, because you see the maybe with 600, if you go one side, you can make change direction and you can keep the full gas. But if you with 1000, for sure if you go full gas, maybe go straight. So better, you see the cups, the next corner, the inside. Try to go straight to be there, not to like go wide too fast and not like cornering. Just try to go straight. So okay, this corner, maybe today is last corner, I think. So if you keep speed from that corner, yeah. Also same as the after the tight corner, I mean the keep left side corner, the same. Maybe you could find a breaking point, and also here has a lot of lines. I mean, you can keep outside and you can keep inside. It's quite similar. So the line for me, everything up to you. If you can lie like a comfortable, it's okay. Normally when I ride the motor bike, I go outside more, keep cornering speed. But okay, example, some rider, okay, when I was 2019, when I ride in the Moto2, I keep outside, but maybe Alex Marquez and some of the rider keep more inside, stop the bike and prepare the exit. So there has different riding style and different lines, but any okay for me, you know. If you can go fast, or if you will have comfortable, it's okay. You don't need care about okay, someone riding this line, you have to follow this line. No, not like this. You have to find your riding style, and this also, you know, some fun to find my line or my riding style. Also, this is coming fun because sometimes I don't know with motor 2. He has a lot of moving on the rear and the sliding here. And also here has a long shade. Always you have to think about the keep cool gas, you know. If you ride like a normal line, and suddenly when you enter the pit, you can be crashed. Because if someone behind you or something, you can touch somebody, and if the behind rider could be like a surprise, you know. So you have to take care when you enter the pit. Maybe before this corner, you have to keep right side and hand up. You have to tell all the rider I'm pitting. This is for me big. Important things because okay, if you push hard and crash, okay, it's okay. This is racing, you know. But if okay, somebody like in normal line and suddenly inside, and if you touch and crash, it's like, you know, you feel something, you know. I don't like this feeling. So it's not for fun, you know.
Okay.
So yeah, please follow the rules and you can enjoy.